Hello everyone, it's a big news for all the Microsoft 365 personal and family subscribers. Now you can use Microsoft Copilot and your favorite Office apps free. I'm sure you are aware of Copilot capabilities as an AI assistant for Microsoft ecosystem. In case you are interested in knowing more, please refer this video. Let's understand Copilot features in Microsoft 365 Personal Plan step by step. If you are a commercial customer, means you have Microsoft 365 business subscription, then you can use Microsoft 365 Copilot by paying $30 per user per month and can enjoy full functionality of Copilot in all Office applications like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, and Teams. So in this case, you have to pay for two things: $30 for Microsoft 365 Copilot and also for the base business license on which Microsoft 365 Copilot sits. So in a nutshell, you have to pay $30 plus the fee of respective business plan. But what if you are not a commercial customer? If you are a Microsoft 365 personal or family subscriber, you can take advantage of most of Copilot capabilities in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook by paying $20 for Copilot Pro. So if you want to use Copilot Pro, you are paying $20 for Copilot Pro and respective fee for the home or family plan. What if you do not want to pay $30 for Microsoft 365 Copilot or $20 for Copilot Pro? Now you have option for free. Now in Microsoft 365 Personal and Microsoft 365 Family, you get productivity app with Microsoft Copilot free of the cost. Let me dive deep into this. Starting Jan 16, 2025, Microsoft 365 Personal and Family Plan worldwide include Microsoft Copilot and Microsoft Designer. As an existing customer, you will get access to Copilot in all the apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, and OneNote when you update to latest version. But Copilot in Microsoft 365 Personal and Family Plan work based on AI credits. So let's understand what are AI credits and how it links to your plan. AI credit measures the use of AI features in your plan. Whenever you do any AI action in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or Outlook, that action is counted as one credit. You get 60 credits every month, which can be used across various applications. Also notice that AI benefits are only available to subscription owner and cannot be shared with additional Microsoft 365 family members. AI credits reset on first day of every month, regardless of billing cycle. Unused credits do not carry over, as you get 60 AI credits in your family and personal plan. But here is a small catch. There is a minor price change for personal and family subscription, which is around $3 per user per month. Existing subscriber will not see prices until their next renewal. So in a nutshell, we can say that you are paying around $3 to use these 60 credits. But what if you don't want to use the 60 AI credits and you don't want to pay $3 extra? So you can switch back to Microsoft 365 Personal and Family Classic plans, as you are getting 60 AI credits which you can use across the apps. But the 60 credits may not be adequate for you. In that case, what you can do? In that case, you can upgrade to Copilot Pro by paying $20 extra per month per user, in which there is no limit of AI credits. So it's up to you. You want to use the AI Copilot feature in limited way by paying just $3 extra with your personal family plan, or you want to upgrade to Copilot Pro by giving $20 extra. Please also notice that minimum age limit may apply to AI feature benefits. So we can say that for full-fledged Microsoft 365 Copilot for $30, full Copilot benefits for commercial customers, Copilot Pro at $20 for home or family subscribers, or just paying $3 extra per month, enjoy various Copilot features in your personal or family plans. Please let me know if you have any questions in the comment box. Thank you.